Welcome, 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 welcome to some sport vibes. Potential Manchester United interim manager Ralf Rangnicks, current boss at Lokomotiv Moscow, lost at home to Lazio in the Europa League. Lazio won 3-0 with former Chelsea winger Pedro scoring the third goal, as the Italian team held to second position in Group E. Galatasaray leading the group. Lazio second. Marseille of France taking that position. And Lokomotiv of Moscow coming in fourth position in the Group E Europa League.